I can't believe my hand slipped. It must have been an earthquake. There's no other way I'd have messed up like that. I had to completely strip the paint off and then...
How are you?
Confidential emails has had unexpected consequences for HMP Studios. Contents of the documents expose an ongoing contentious collaboration with Galilei, the company responsible for the expensive high-tech car featured in the studio's latest blockbuster, Cyber Driver. The emails reveal that a studio executive referred to the car as a useless lemon and threatened legal action against the space company. There was good news for HMP Studios, however. Following the hack, interest around the movie spiked, making Cyber Driver the surprise hit of the year. Police say that the studio has yet to press charges against the hacker group. We'll keep you posted.
New Dawn wants to step into the ring with us. They got our recruitment video killed on all the big social media sites and threatened to sue anyone who hosts it. This is gonna cost us a lot of followers.
DMCA takedown. Annoying.
This is worse than annoying. This is a declaration of war. I will not be censored.
Hey, New Dawn's a fucking scam. Rich people throwing away their money for some elitist circle jerk shit. This could be big for us. I mean, nobody's gonna take the side of those assholes unless they're already members.
We are so gonna cornhole this fake-ass church.
What's cornhole?
Where the corn goes after you eat the corn, Josh.
Oh.
They don't like us using footage of their celebrity whore, Jimmy Siska. So let's start with him. He's our highest-profile spokesperson.
But it's Jimmy Siska. I mean... When I was a kid, I had the Siska glasses, the pop collar. I even knew every line to Open Wounds.
Dude, me too!
I even have the lunchbox.
Nice.
Mint condition.
Nice.
Just not Siska, okay? Just anyone but him.
There's gotta be another way, all right? I don't
know. He's in town shooting Cyber Driver. I was just thinking maybe we could talk to him. Fuck up his relationship with New Dawn. He can go back to being less of a douchebag.
Then I could go back to wearing my Siska tees without feeling like one.
Wait a minute. You used cornhole as a verb. That doesn't even make sense in the context if you...
Okay, okay, we focus on Siska. New Dawn keeps blackmail records of their celebrity shills, right? We check out the local center, we just need to get in and dig up his file. Everybody in?
In.
I'll round up the locals and I'll meet you there.
Let the cornholing begin.
You heard the man.
Cornhole.
For too long, predators have victimized the weak and the wounded under the guise of religion. The Church of the New Dawn is a scam. Rank in the church is based on financial contribution. Loyalty is bought through blackmail and fear. They believe They are untouchable. That will soon change. DedSec will reveal the secrets and true purpose of New Dawn. You can help. Take up a mask and protest your local recruitment center. Let their leaders know what you think of them online. Join us as we send them a message. There's no more. DedSec will give you the truth. Do what you will.
Pensé que podríamos ir a dar un paseo en las montañas.
Eso sería algo mágico. El amanecer, la niebla, los picos. Una experiencia inolvidable.
Tal vez te pida matrimonio.
No, si yo me adelanto.
Ya estuvo. Esto es un concurso de propuestas. El primero que lo haga, gana.
No, el que tenga la propuesta más romántica gana. Vas a tener que esforzarte mucho.
Prepárate. Esta romántica... te hará pedazos.
The fuck is this spam?
Oh, fucking piss off.
Quit acting up on me. Don't you ever do that again. Hear me?
Hija de santísimo madre. Chingao!
Ay, no. Qué espanto.
Yeah, I'm on my way.
You'll be fine. Don't be nervous.
I feel like I could puke out of every orifice in my head.
Ugh, gross. Save it for the therapist.
Except that's crazy talk. I know you know that's crazy talk.
You're not crazy, you're just...
I didn't say I was crazy. Do you think I'm crazy?
Death row! enlightenment! It only costs your life savings! Buy enlightenment! It only costs your life savings!
Distracting enough for you? You gonna go inside and take a peek, or?
Oh, yeah. Oh, and I wore my church clothes.
Nice. Buy enlightenment! It only costs your life savings!
Huh.
All right, I'm heading in. I'll dig up what I can on Siska.
We're about to go to battle with these fuckers. I need anything shady you can find. If we want to pick up followers, we need to generate some serious outrage.
Can't we just make something up?
If we get caught lying, everything else DedSec ever claimed will be called a lie. Don't worry. If they've shit the bed, I'll find the dirty sheets.
And in comes Marcus with the classy metaphor.
I aim to please.
I know he usually goes for starlets, but now that Genesis is in town...
Everybody, alert! We have an intruder! Alright, I'm heading in. I'll dig up what I can on Siska.
We're about to go to battle with these fuckers. I need anything shady you can find. If we want to pick up followers, we need to generate some serious outrage.
Can't we just make something up?
If we get caught lying, everything else DedSec ever claimed will be called a lie. Don't worry. If they've shit the bed, I'll find the dirty sheets.
And in comes Marcus with the classy metaphor.
I aim to please.
Ah! Oh! Oh!
now!
Guys, I think we can use Siska as an ally. The man's in big trouble with the church. They're even planning an emergency audit.
Audit? They're after his money.
Of course they are, but this is something different. They wire themselves up to these bullshit electronic doohickeys and play psychiatrist with each other. It's cute.
Siska's waiting for the auditor to...
Are you serious? You're gonna wing it.
So gonna wing...
Yes, guys, you have to hear his Jimmy Siska impression. It's ridiculous.
I don't have time now.